Abby. She's 19, recently unemployed, and she really wants a new Xbox.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. David, don't worry. Hi.
Stay there.
Are you Abby?
Yeah, I'm Abby. How are you guys? I'm so excited to see you guys.
It's fucking Jonah. All right.
Jonah, this is low, man.
Huh?
This is low.
I know. They're fucking sold out everywhere, bro.
Fuck it. Take it.
Oh, thank fucking God, dude.
How are ya? That's Todd. So he's our John Stamos of our group.
There he is.
Not quite as sexy as me, but...
Damn, what the hell is this? Jonah?
I told my friends I thought I smelled pussy around here. I guess I was right.
Oh, okay.
If I see you here one more time, I'm gonna fucking pop.
Oh!
Yeah, you like that?
Yeah, no, I don't like that. Oh, shit.
I shot myself! I'ma come back and get you.
That your kids love your ex-wife's new boyfriend more than you.
It's so crazy to think that you'll never have an ex-wife because no one will fucking marry you ever.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Yeah, let's see you get married.
You'll regret that, motherfucker.
Hey guys, I'm with Dumb and Dumber.
Dumb and Dumbest.
I'm flying to Boston to propose to his mom so I can become his stepdad.
Oh my fucking god.
David, are you fucking serious?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
And then I'm gonna marry her in Vegas and I'm gonna honeymoon with her.
Guys, we're in Boston. We just landed. I can't sleep because I'm so excited. Fuck, I'm gonna be engaged soon.
Fucking loser.
Here I go.
Surprise. How are you doing?
Believe it! I'm gonna faint! What are you doing in Boston?
Oh, wait till you find out.
From the moment I laid my eyes on you,
I am so fucking confused.
Lorraine, Charlotte Nash, will you marry me?
Are you out of your mind?
I want to be Jason's stepdad.
That would be hysterical.
That's why I'm here. Our flight leaves in like 3 hours.
Holy shit.
I'm so excited, Lauren. Off to Vegas! This is my soon to be wife.
Great!
How did I get myself into this?
I don't know.
And I need to find time.
Thanks. Wow. Am I making a mistake?
Wow. Getting married is probably one of the most important days of your life.
With this ring, I marry you.
I take you to be my wife.
I take you to be my wife.
Power vested in me by the state of Nevada, I now pronounce your husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I love you.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. A place where nobody dared to go. The love that we came to know. They call it Santa. And now, open your eyes and see.
I love you, David.
What we have made.
I haven't done all this in my whole life.
Do you guys know who this is?
Yes.
Who's this? Wrong. This is my new wife.
No.
What?
There's no way.
There's no way.
I legally married her in Vegas.
Dude. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hello, motherfucker.
What are you up to?
Married your mom.
You didn't.
I proposed to her in Boston. These are all the legal papers. I'm your new stepfather.
Hey, congratulations, welcome to the family.
David, I've never met anyone like you.
Really good, well done.
Thank you.
Well done.
My son. You've grown up so much.
He can't even commit to kissing me. She's here?
She's in the office.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
My son's here, sweetie.
I can't believe I'm seeing you. You should have told him no.
Hi, Mrs. Stobrick!
Mrs. Stobrick, can Jason come out and play?
Ask us about
and it still doesn't fit you.
I didn't know you guys were making crop tops.
That is clothing you created, and it doesn't fit your body.
I came up with a design a month ago, and things have changed.
For at least 4 hours tomorrow, I want you to go on the boulevard and drum on these buckets. You're my assistant, you have to.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I'll let you keep 20% of the proceeds.
Wow. I'm not going to get onto Hollywood Boulevard and drum on an Orange Home Depot bucket.
It says left and right.
Shoe goes on what foot?
That's my next.
Let's get a tattoo, stupid.
Hi, how are you? I'm good.
They have great communication.
Hi, how are you? I'm good, thanks.
Yep, that's Hannah's dead body.
Did you ever consider getting plastic surgery?
No, I don't like doing things that fuck with my body.
No.
You're shoveling french fries down your mouth.
Jeff, have you ever had plastic surgery?
Why are you laughing?
You can't laugh because of plastic surgery.
Enough. I've never had anything done.
Well, I never thought you got plastic surgery.
I don't have it.
I know.
What the fuck is he laughing? You motherfucker.
I didn't think you had Botox, but your cheeks are very full.
Right. Yeah, I don't know what that is. It's just my wife.
Hey, I was supposed to ask if you had liposuction.
Excuse me?
You got Botox.
I'm 20 right now, 19.
Damn.
So young. Like
you're but you don't need it. You're a pretty girl. You don't need that kind of stuff.
If I was pretty, you'd kiss me, and you don't.
Kelsey, I'm never kissing you. I want to say this right now.
Literally, why? Jason, I've tried
really?
So many times. He goes, get the fuck off me.
I've been posting on Instagram like you're dating.
Zane has been posting like he's dating me. He wants our next Instagram picture. He's like, you be in a wedding dress and I'll be in a tux and I'll just like pretend to propose. And I was like, no.
Oh, yeah. I was definitely on drugs when I started.